book is Grace for President by Kelly DiPuccio and illustrated by Lei Wen Fan. One Monday morning in September, Mrs. Barrington rolled out a big poster with all the president's pictures on it. Grace Campbell could not believe her eyes. Where are the girls? That is a very good question, said Mrs. Barrington. The truth is, our country has never had a woman president. No girl president? Ever? Grace asked. No, I'm afraid not, said Mrs. Barrington. Grace sat at her desk and stewed. No girls? Who'd ever heard of such a crazy thing? Finally, she raised her hand. Yes, Grace? I've been thinking it over, and I'd like to be president. Several students in the class laughed. Well, I think that's a star-spangled idea, Grace, said Mrs. Barrington. In fact, we can have our own election right here at Woodrow Wilson Elementary. The snickering in the room stopped. Grace smiled. Would anyone else like to run for president? Mrs. Barrington asked the class. Nobody raised their hand. Becoming president was going to be easy, Grace thought. The next day, Mrs. Barrington made an announcement. In the name of democracy,